Did you know that every 7 minutes a child is born with zero seats, and then 1 in 7 students are either a bully or are a victim, and over 160,000 students stay at home because of bullying. You know, we've got to make a change, and that's why the Meemic Foundation is here at Avondale Middle School for Stand4Change Day. This is the 6th annual Stand4Change Day, and what that means is that students from around the world stand together to take the pledge against bullying. We are partnering with Defeat the Label, a wonderful organization, and as you can see here, a lot of students here are ready to take that pledge at 12 noon. Meemic is in a partnership against bullying with Defeat the Label. So what will have happened is that little will switch over to Meemic, and at the Meemic headquarters, those employees will also be taking the pledge as a community to stand against bullying.
Okay, what do you guys think? In support of our children, I pledge to speak up for those in our community who are bullied or treated unfairly. I will unite my colleagues and others in my office. I will reach out to help those who are bullied and need my help. I am the bully and Meemic, pledge to be not a shamer and stand as part of the community to defeat the label.
All right, let's cut back over to Pam and see what's going on at Avondale Middle School.
I will be kind to my classmates, teachers, and other people in my school. I will reach out to others for our books and my house. I will say her name. I, Danny Howley, at Avondale Middle School, pledge to be an upstander and defeat the lady. So they serve this for everyone across this country to stand up against bullying. So we got some information that's going to be shared with you momentarily. Just want to recommend Hannah Curlin from Meemic, who's going to share some information with you. Let's give her our undivided.
Thank you.
the good news is,
of the fact, yeah, this is going to be brought up in line. So I'm sure that the legal law, we all have it. So we're going to make sure. There are 6 million students around the world who are taking place. We want you to be the group that you want to show the planet with something. So it's important that you follow the principles of the planet as a state. Okay. We are ready.
You are bullied and need my help.
to also stand shoulder to shoulder with our children, our students, and stand up against bullying. The Meemic Foundation is proud to introduce a new initiative called the Together Movement. I encourage you to go out to our website, meemicfoundation.org/together. You will see videos from our student video contest winners, students that were very inspired of the messaging against bullying, about embracing change and diversity. So I ask you, in promoting kindness, to go out to our website, go to defeatthelabel.com, find out more about their organization. We need to stand together against bullying. Thank you so much for joining us. We look forward to you standing with us, shoulder to shoulder, every single day, not just